Utah has a really strong running backer, Devontae Booker. What are you guys seeing out of him right now?
He's quick, he's shifty, and just a power back in a speed back body. It's a lot like we saw against teams like SC that have just really good running backs, and so we're expecting that kind of back.
Defensive tackle, defensive ends, that whole D-line kind of shifted up. You are now playing right tackle. Can you tell us what happened there?
We need a little bit more depth at D-tackle, and whatever helps the team the best, and it's pretty easy to switch back and forth in our defensive scheme.
Obviously, the rain is here. First game with the rain on Thursday. How do you think that's going to affect you guys?
Not very much. I love the rain. Yeah, it makes it so you cool down a little easier.
Mm-hmm. Against Colorado, you guys, with the offense, kind of found that balance. Against USC, you guys kind of got a little tired. What are you expecting against Utah?
We're expecting an up-tempo offense, definitely, trying to exploit that. And they're quick, but it's nothing we're not ready for. They did the same stuff last year, and it's always a good game. Utah always goes down. Yeah.
A really close game last year. Does that motivate you guys at all going into this year?
Kind of, yeah. You look at it, and I mean, just like any Pac-12 game, it's going to go down to the wire most likely, and we're just ready for it. We're ready to fight tooth and nail all the way down to the fourth quarter.
You guys still don't know what quarterback you guys are going to face. How does that affect your preparation?
Not too much. They both have a run game aspect, so you have to defend both. And besides that, they do have a little different tendencies here and there, but for the most part, we're just going against another Pac-12 quarterback that can run and gun, so it's nothing different.
And it's going to be the first game with Beaver Nation actually, like the student body actually, in Resource Stadium. How do you think that's going to
We're excited. Monday was sweet, coming out at 6 in the morning and seeing people, the line all the way out to even here in Valley and wrap around the stadium. So it's been a while since you see that and kind of get you going again.
And nice for you guys to have a home game too after two games on the road.
Absolutely. It's great to play back in Resource.